A St. Bernard named Elizabeth won best in show in this Howl-o-Ween dog costume contest. She lost her leg to bone cancer 8 years ago, and her humans dressed her like a pirate with a peg leg. The annual contest took place at the Ventura Harbor today. Other winners included a lifeguard dog, a barista dog, a scuba diver dog, and a dog dressed as Aaron Barkovich, just to name some. Dozens of the dogs took part in the fun, and a lot of people were on hand to watch.